Good afternoon. In our top story, as much of India stares at a looming drought and the very real possibility of more malnutrition, more starvation deaths, more farmer suicides, Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee, however, insists that there is no need to press the panic button. He said the government has contingency measures in place. The worst drought the country faced was in 1987.
There is no point of pressing the panic button, because if I just go on chanting drought, 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 it is having adverse impact. It will not give me any relief. So all the measures which are necessary, in 1987 this country managed the century's worst drought. We transported drinking water by railway.
Spiraling prices of essential commodities like dal had its echo in Supreme Court today. The apex court said the country is facing a terrible situation due to monsoon failure. Prices are up, dal prices are up, common man's food prices are going up. Work must be done in the spirit of patriotic duty, unquote. Concerned over the price and the failure of monsoon in the country, Supreme Court has asked the committee to suggest immediate measures to solve the crisis.
Most of the 21 districts of Haryana, the worst hit in the country, are expected to get no rain at all in the next 4 days. In Uttar Pradesh, 58 districts are drought hit. But the Lalitpur district in Bundelkhand, which has received 40% less rain, is not one of them. With the monsoon playing up, Bundelkhand's farmers are going through the worst of times. It's the same story in Andhra Pradesh too. 5 farmers have committed suicides recently after their seed stocks went waste. There is no end to the dry spell for at least another week. At the same time, water levels in the reservoirs in major river basins remain grim. In Bihar, the state government has finally declared 26 of the 38 districts drought hit, some of which have rainfall deficiency of over 80%. With 36% rain deficit, Assam's 14 districts have been declared drought hit, this year being the least rainfall that the state has received since 1999. An NDTV Bureau report.
Month of July has been really bad for Punjab and Haryana. A monsoon deficit of about 40 to 50% in many areas. Usually paddy is the crop which is sown in the month of July, but then late monsoon, late rain meant that there was delay in sowing, and many of the farmers had no option but to cultivate maize or some other crop like this farmer. But then for this also they need water which wasn't there. So Grip Singh ji, kya nuksan hua is bar barish kam hone se?
इसका जो है झाड़ कट हो गई
चावल
और चावल का भी धान का भी ये लेट हो गया बिजली भी कम आया इसके बाद ये अगले वाला फसल है उसको भी नुकसान पहुंचेगा वो लेट हो जाएगा जी
कितना लगभग नुकसान होगा अगर आप एक एकड़ की बात करें
तकरीबन 20% नुकसान हो जाएगा
And what farmers say is that they really need water for their paddy crop, which they haven't been getting in the month of July. In the month of August, there were rainfalls, but then even that is not enough. What they want is more electricity, and if they're using their pump set, diesel gen sets, that would mean more input costs. So for them, it's a real problem. Back to the studio.
Take a look now at the situation here in this year. In fact, in 2009, agriculture productivity down and the GDP down as well. Well, a delegation of India Inc. met the Prime Minister at his residence today and discussed issues related to industrial growth. Industry leaders also discussed the monsoon and the drought situation with the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister then assured them that the government was ready to limit the impact of drought on growth.